dear friend of ours, Rich Ramsburg, who spends all of his existence in libraries and the National Archives, much nicer than thrift shops and the like. That's how those things go. He picks up footage from movies from like the 1930s till the 1960s, and that's what he's been using for this. It's called We Bought the Flood.
Virginia, I'm out to